staying. I just want to say, this is called Baudolino's Dilemma, which is based on the book Baudolino by Umberto Eco. And why I chose Baudolino's Dilemma, because the dilemma is, what's better, truth or fiction? And all our lives is truth and fiction. You have to read the book to appreciate it. However, tonight, I'd like to dedicate this set to a dear friend of some of all of our, many of ours. Drawing a blank on the name. Gilles Lehert. I just found out that he passed away, and I would like to dedicate, because there's a man who, in my opinion, lived in the now with such urgency, man. And wherever he was on the planet, you know something good was happening. And he's a dear friend of mine. I was sorry to hear that he passed. And I just want to dedicate this to you guys and to him. And to Gilles, I know there's somewhere you're going to come out someplace at some point. So every time I see him, he'd disappear for months or a year or two, and I'd see him walk out of the ether. That's you, urgently living in the now.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
10 minutes.